This is gonna be a horrible experience. Cause I might burn my face off. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to the MacBook vlog. It's been a long time since I've done this, so why not? Today we're gonna try this thing. I've seen videos of this and I'm very interested. It's like the most spiciest thing ever. Everyone said so. So why not kill my body at 10 a.m. in the morning? Yeah. So I'm gonna open it now.
Do this.
So be right back. I'm gonna cook this big ass noodle. I think it's a dry noodle because yeah, it looks dry. I think it's supposed to be dry. So yeah. See you in a bit. I have got the noodles! Here we go! Oh my god. Nice! Doesn't really, like, it doesn't have a smell. It smells like tomato. Alrighty. Oh god. I'm gonna get water first before I die. We have standby snacks. It's hot, but it's good. So, holy shit. It's good, but holy spicy. No wonder people overreacted on the internet. It's so spicy. Oh my god. In the beginning, it doesn't burn, but the more you stall, it's spicy in your mouth. Okay, I'm gonna try and finish this because I have a lot left. Can't do it. my god, my lips. The tongue is still burning. Why would you put Vaseline on my tongue?
The tongue feels so pain right now.
How do people do this? There's always one guy with like 8 bowls.
No more.
Don't do this at home, kids. It's f***ing spicy. Verdict is, don't underestimate Korean food because they're spicy. And be safe when you do this. Prepare everything that you might wound. Really think about it before you do it. My life! Whew. Okay. Bye guys! Hope it's fun seeing me being tortured by myself.
Much better like this, but later on my hair will fall. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to today's vlog. I'm in my room.